Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2094. Workbook opens but is not visible. Hey, today's question is sent in by me. This happened a couple days ago. I opened a new workbook file, open, and the workbook opened. It appeared to open fine, except I couldn't see it. And it wasn't this weird problem where I have a blank workbook down in the status bar. Down in the status bar, the taskbar, it's actually showing me both workbooks are down there. I just simply couldn't see it. And if I would go to view and switch windows, right there it is, but it was never opening up. And I finally realized that this workbook had not been open for a couple of years. And the last time that I opened this workbook, I owned two monitors. I had two dual monitors on this computer, and that somehow that other workbook was sitting over on the second monitor that's no longer there, right? And I had I used some VBA to get the dot left and dot top of the window back where I could see it. But here's a great trick if you have the flying Windows key. So on your keyboard between the left control and the left alt, you might have that the Windows key. If you hold down the Windows key and press the left arrow, it'll bring the active window back into view, or Windows right arrow will move it to the right half of the screen. So either Windows left or Windows right will bring it back. So just a quick little tip today. I guess it's really not an Excel trick. It would work it with any apps at all. Well, that was so short. Don't even need to wrap it up. Just the Windows key and either left arrow or right arrow to bring a missing app back into view.